Rhodes from the middle rope.
Oh, boy. That back's still hurting, bro.
Elias looking. Uh-oh. And Cody Rhodes reverses. Up across the shoulders. What's next?
Oh.
They could pin his opponent right here.
All right. In our main event of our card, a little bit of get back for members of the Outcast. They have Doudrop and Asuka in their crosshairs. They were victorious, or one of the two were victorious in their singles match. Excuse me, on the previous episode of Monday Night Raw. The other one didn't fare so well due to some interference by Miss Doudrop, or Piper Niven's, or whatever she's being called by now. But needless to say, we obviously handle it with the fist out here. So we gonna let these ladies handle their business with the fist. Doudrop. I also feel like this was a Vince gimmick.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Ayrshire, Scotland, Doudrop.
Well, lately Doudrop has developed a serious edge to her.
You're right, Byron, and I like it. Doudrop is doing what she has to do to stop the competition.
I tell you, there are some times when Doudrop seems unstoppable inside that ring.
Plenty of power in her game.
No.
Oh, we are about to see a fight. Courtesy of the Empress of Tomorrow.
The pageantry before the punishment.
And her partner from Osaka, Japan, the WWE Women's International Champion, Asuka!
It always seems the higher the stakes, the more powerful the Empress becomes.
Asuka is always on point. She can shut your lights out in the blink of an eye. And you've always got to be wary of the poison mist. Think of all the memorable clashes against Bayley, Charlotte Flair, and Becky Lynch, just to name a few.
Was invincible in NXT, every bit as dominant on Raw and SmackDown.
If you look deep into the eyes of Asuka, you can almost see her demise. Already a first ballot Hall of Fame career, but her accolades keep on growing.
They're here.
And the Social.
This is a top-level team, guys. Each of these superstars could be a main eventer by themselves, but together, they're even better.
Yeah! That's right! All right! Oh, get him!
Byron, she certainly looks ready to go here tonight, doesn't she?
Well, given the animosity she has for her opposition, I'm not surprised in the least bit, Michael.
Time for some tag team action. These two will be starting things off for their respective teams as we get into this. Drop on the receiving end. Fighting back by the counter. Oh, look at the hairball mat slam. Drop kick. Beautiful. Placing them into the corner. Oh, shot right to the midsection. She shoves it and reverses it.
This may end it right here, right now.
Canadian Destroyer. Cover. Shoulder shoots up before two.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Disrespectful shove there. Able to tag her partner.
Rocked with a headbutt. But not done yet.
A second one. And now a third.
You'll pay for that.
Oh, what a clothesline. Keeping her upright. Double axe handle smash. Asuka retaliates. Things taking a turn for her now. Now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Impressive display of power.
Oh, nowhere to go. Oh, this is unique. Oh, man, what a counter. Great escape.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Three.
Held in a perilous position. Ooh, right to the throat.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Bam. Super kick! Tag switching it up. She makes the tag.
She is unleashed.
Flawless takedown. Bullseye with the drop kick.
Super kick!
She's forced onto the defensive now. That's how you take an opponent down.
Not three.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. She breaks the ref's count.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Tied up with a ripcord.
In and out. Wow, what a lariat.
Devastating kick.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Caught square by the haymaker. And finds a counter. Getting carried. I'm sure what they're thinking.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Oh, smash! Fires back with a crucial elbow. drops a tag.
Continues. Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
A point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
She covers for the pin.
Oh, come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Oof, answer that with a stiff knee.
She's got an answer for that. Arms trapped. And just like that, it's all over. Counter from Asuka.
I don't know what Asuka could be saying, but it does.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Chestnut checkers.
Old school tag team excellence to get the victory.